Hi. Good morning, it's Shannon. This is Kamari and Madison. We're all here hanging out, mommy daycare, mommy summer camp. So if you're doing our app challenge this week and you have a goal for this week, make sure you have a goal for you and for your kids. I know my goal is to kind of get refocused in my schedule, and Kamari's goal was to share with his sister more. So every time Kamari shares with his sister, I always remind him that he's sharing the love of Christ. So it's not just about getting to the end, it's about reminding ourselves and our kids that even while we're going along the way, we're responsible for every idle word that we speak and every action that we take. So even though, yes, we want to get to Saturday and say, yes, I share with my sister, yes, I had a better time management, make sure that we're reminding ourselves that God is the one who's empowering us to also share God's love as we go throughout our day with strangers, with our family, for me, with the dog, if you know about our last post that we made. And so just making sure that you know that you got this, God is with you. And as we reach our natural goals, remember that it's also a spiritual journey along the way also. Yes. So enjoy your day. We're doing the goals with you. As you see, it's time to get back to being mommy mode. And I will talk to you guys soon. Everybody say bye.
Bye.